My name is Kemi Craig, and I'm an interdisciplinary artist living and working in the unceded territories of the ʷəŋən and West Saanich people, also known as Victoria, BC. My work centers collective storytelling through the use of movement, analogue film, and digital projections. Through a variety of media such as these, I investigate embodiment and futures of Black, Indigenous, and people of color. This year, I've been invited to develop a program which builds on the work of artist Denyse Thomasos, whose paintings are currently on exhibition at the Art Gallery of Greater Victoria. Thomasos's work, Odyssey, speaks to the experience of the African diaspora and more broadly to the structures that confine and define us, while also offering a sense of hope. In reference to her work, Chief Curator Jaime Isaac referred to this collection as blueprints for the Afrofuture. By inviting Black artists from across BC, we want to come together and construct what this future looks, feels, and sounds like. Throughout the year, we will partner with guest artists and collectives from a range of disciplines with one another to imagine together and create offerings which can then be shared with the public. The process acts as an embodied practice of what it looks like when our various Black communities, organizations, and individuals have the opportunity to gather and support each other through collective imagining, shared labor, and resources. Some of the artists we will be working with include visual artist Charles Campbell, DJ Nova Jade, aka Tara Green, dance artist Justine Chambers, photographer Joshua Genda, electronic sound collective Hidden Variable, and writer Angie Riley, to name a few. The importance of recognizing Blackness in BC is creating more fulsome perspectives and knowledge benefiting all people across these territories. So some of the questions I hope to answer alongside you, the community, and these artists are, why is the act of gathering so important? Where are the places where we can connect? How do we connect our various communities? What kinds of spaces do we need? And how do we learn about and support local Black presence and experiences?